Sacred Hall to 7-8 will be tonight, hopefully. World Explorers. Visit villages. First
Could this be of use to our forces?
You'd better hold up your end of the deal.
Ooh, is this an invitation, dear?
What color are the clouds today?
Very well. Let us be gone. The law does not yield.
We heading back.
I will lead the army.
I will see justice done.
So many roofs in need of cleaning. The roofs. I have visited many villages. Even in villages where the streets are clean. Mortals spend their lives on the ground. If they cannot see a thing, for mortals.
I will see justice done. This will suffice. Thank you. As it is a gift. Why do you seek me?
My lord, there was some kind of confrontation going on. Everything's back to normal. Nothing to worry about. Well, it really wasn't a big issue. One of them decided he'd had enough of living the life of an adventurer. It was only a small argument at first. They stopped Eudex Thea from entering the city and demanded that she be their witness to the end of...
Ignorance is the root of all suffering, and of most mortal quarrels. When those two men first made their agreement, they had neither could part ways at any moment. There was no cause for dispute, even though they swore never. Such a vow is worthless in any case. Not at all. Mortals' lives are... Observe the clouds on the horizon. Do you concern yourself with where they are headed. Now watch the birds. For them, the sunlight is a great blessing. They need not know from whence it came. It is enough for them to bow their heads and look upon their shadows.
Many years ago, we were...
You can learn more about the...
Get it off. Oh, I gotta hit a button. Apparently Mischief is telling me it's bedtime.
Army marches on its stomach.
Did you watch No Monsters?
It is rather gaudy.
There was some kind of confrontation going on outside the city.
Do you recall the men who quarreled? They demanded I bear witness to. One of them has written me. They have made amends and continued on their journey. Why are mortals as quick to break vows, fully aware of their fickleness? They place their trust in others. Nonetheless, they must pay the price for breaking their oath. I am the Divine's and naturally, oath breakers must be. The birds have been caught in the to hide from the sight of the Divine is pure arrogance. It makes no difference. Select mortals are creatures of desire. Whether it is to seek blessings or avoid disaster. Thus, they created faith, that they might heed the word of the Divine. I granted their request and bore them with.
Behold divine faith, justice for your God. Divine wrath, oh silence. Accept your punishment. Sinner!
This is your plan? As you wish. Take it.
I can sense its power.
Hey, Spike! Is this yours or mine?
Thank you. the call of the wilderness.
One death warrant, signed, sealed, delivered. Mission accomplished. One death warrant, signed, sealed, delivered. Mission accomplished.
Where's the party?
Burn!
Ah!
even worth my time?
Excellent work. Before you left, I informed you will be taught the art of purification.
Then why did you have us hunt down all those dark?
I figured you could do with the exercise. Don't you feel better after getting out and about? Of course. Why else? Have a little faith. I have heard tell of your deeds. Do you think I tell everyone who passes by about the emissary?
Who is this emissary?
A creation of the light. Char, you must show respect and act with caution, especially you, Kella.
All right, all right. Wait a minute. I never told.
Very well. The symposium ends today. The emissary will explain everything to you there. Quickly now, don't dawdle.
No trouble at all.
An army marches on its stomach.
Thank you.
I won't let you down. No trouble at all. The mist is gone. Nature thrives. I won't let you down.
I'm on it, boss.
The road is my home. The mist is gone. Nature thrives! I won't let you down. No trouble at all.
He marches on its stomach.
The mist is gone. Nature thrives! The moon watches over us. No trouble at all. Swift as the wind. The moon watches over us. No trouble at all. Wind.
Light streams out of the firefly tree like water down a river, lighting up the forest like stars.
The road is my home. I won't let you down. The mist is gone. Nature thrives. Watches over us. Thank you.